Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Anand from Partharinkil Dasaralli Clinic, and I've been associated with the Partharinkil Clinic for the past 1 year, and I have been practicing dentistry for the past 6 years. So we have been doing a lot of awareness programs for our patient welfare and patient education. So this particular talk is about treatment of discolored teeth. So a teeth may be getting discolored for a lot of reasons. Maybe somebody has got some infection, or maybe some amount of birth stains on the tooth structure, maybe some amount of drugs which have been consumed by the mother when she was carrying the child, or it can be even due to some infection or trauma to the tooth structure. Maybe you had a fall and there's some blood clot or discoloration following that. People who have severe smoking habits and all those things, or a pan or gutkha chewing, can also tend to develop some amount of extrinsic stains, which are surface stains, which are very obviously seen on the tooth structure. So what do we do about this treatment? So most of the times the treatment is based on what the cause of the treatment is, and what the cause of the problem is. So we see that if it is because of some trauma, the tooth is infected or something, most of the times the root canal treatment is done followed by something called as bleaching. Now, so what do we do in bleaching is that we inject certain cleansing agents, a bleaching agent inside the tooth structure. And that bleaching agent tends to remove all the intrinsic, the stain which is inside the tooth structure, or the stain which is on top of the tooth structure, to be removed. So when bleaching is done, the tooth actually gets some amount of its natural color back. So this can be one basic effect of getting a bleaching done. So I'm going to show you a picture of how a bleaching result is going to be done. So you can see here is that there's a discolored tooth structure which is seen here. So you can see that it's pretty yellow, and it is not very likely to be a properly cosmetically oriented one. So once after the bleaching is done, so you can see that the tooth color has changed to a more whitish. See that the tooth is now looking much brighter than what it was looking before. So this is one effect of bleaching which can help a majority of people who are having difficulties in putting a very confident smile in front of public, or maybe even in the close circles. So this way bleaching can be very helpful for most people. So I hope bleaching can be done for most people who really feel that they should be getting it done. And the results are exceptional. You can see that the color of the change has definitely changed drastically. And it can help most people, depending on what the symptoms are, depending on what the extent of the treatment is requiring. So based on that, this treatment is going to be very, very successful in most people. So I hope you like this video from us, and you can definitely like and share this in your timeline in Facebook. Thanks for listening. This is Dr. Anand.